KK English Channel.
Hello boys and girls, welcome back to KK English Channel. Now you're watching Year 1 Lesson 74. In this lesson, we are learning to Number 1. Categorize 8 over 10 fruits and vegetables correctly. 2. Match at least 2 over 5 origin of fruits and vegetables correctly. Number 3. Read the sentences and match with the pictures. 我们到底要做什么呢? 第一题, 你要正确地将10种蔬果进行分类。 Number 2. 你要说出至少2种蔬果来自什么地方。 Number 3. 阅读了句子之后,将句子跟图片进行配对哦。 话不多说,我们现在就开始了。Before we start our lesson, let's make some revision. 在我们开始之前,我们先来复习一下上一堂课你所学过的东西。 What's this? This is broccoli. How about this one? This is corn. Next. This is... Yes, very good. It's pear. Next. This is... Orange. Next one. Yes, it's long beans. 长豆. Next. This is onion. Next. Very good. It's a coconut. Next. This is peach. Next. This is pineapple. And the last one is good. It's mushroom. Okay. Now you need to categorize these 10 fruits and vegetables into fruits and vegetables. 你能够将这10样东西分成 fruits 跟 vegetables 吗? 谁是蔬菜,谁是水果呢? 好,我们来请看第一个 broccoli. Broccoli 是水果还是蔬菜呢? 它是蓝色的还是青色的呢? Very good. It's green color. Broccoli 是一种蔬菜. Number 2. How about corn? Let's check the answer. Yes, corn is a vegetable. How about pear? 梨. 1, 2, 3. Pear is a kind of fruits. How about orange? Orange 是一种水果, so it's fruits. And long beans, 长豆. 长豆是一种蔬菜. Next, onion. How about onion? 蓝色还是青色呢? 答对了,是青色. And coconut. 1, 2, 3. 蓝色. Peach. 1, 2, 3. 蓝色. Pineapple. 蓝色还是青色? 1, 2, 3. 蓝色. Last one. Mushroom. 蘑菇. 蘑菇是一种蔬菜. 你答对了几个呢? Now we need to learn 4 new words. 现在你要学新的4个字哦. Grow. 请跟着我念哦. Grow. 1, 2, 3. Grow. Grow. 究竟是什么意思呢? Grow 是生长. 要怎样子用呢? 请看下一个图片. These are tomatoes. Yes, very good. Tomatoes grow on the plant. 这些番茄生长. 在这棵树上 所以你明白了吗? 我们来看还有第二个地方哦 These are onions Yes, very good 洋葱 洋葱它从哪里生长出来的呢? 这是 答对了,这是泥土 泥土我们应该怎么讲呢? Ground 1, 2, 3 Ground Very good Let's look at the last one You can see, here we got 3 apples. The apples grow on the... Very good! The answer is 3. So here we learn, grow, plant, ground, and 3. 那在这里, 你要注意哦, 3 跟 plant 的分别就是在于 tree 它中间的这个部分，它的身体也叫它的茎，它是比较厚的，比较粗的，没有那么容易把它折断。那 plant 的话呢，它的中间身体的部分它是比较弱的，很容易被折断，所以它不会长得很高。那树可以长得很高。 Can you understand? 现在我们要学会怎样子造一个完整的句子哦，请看这里。 Coconuts grow on 这些椰子它生长在哪里呢？ Yes, the answer is trees. OK, 来请跟着 Mr. Tiong念。 Coconuts grow on trees. Coconuts grow on trees. Very good. How about picture number two? Yes, very good. Oranges grow on trees.Look at picture number three. Apples grow on trees. 好，做得非常棒哦。对了，在这里给你一个提示哦，通常只有水果是生长在树上的。请你跟着我念一遍哦。Coconuts grow on trees. One, two, three. Coconuts grow on trees. Number two.Oranges grow on trees. One, two, three. Oranges grow on trees. Next. Apples grow on trees. 到你了。Apples grow on trees. Very good. Next slide. What can you see in this picture? Yes, these are tomatoes. How about this one?These are corns, 玉蜀黍. And how about this one? Yes, these are long beans. Let's try to make a simple sentence from picture number one. 前面我们必须要放 Yes, tomatoes grow on 生长在哪里呢? Trees, plants, or ground? 好，如果刚才有注意听的同学们，你们都会知道这个不是 trees 了，你看它的身体呢是比较瘦瘦小小的， so these are plants. 好，请跟着我念哦。 Tomatoes grow on plants. Let's go to picture number two. 前面我要放什么呢？ Yes, corns. Corns grow on. The answer is plants. Very good. Picture number three.这里要放什么呢？ Yes, long beans grow on. 请注意看它的身体哦。Yes, very good. Plants. 好，来，请跟着 Mr. Tiong 念一次这些句子。Tomatoes grow on plants. One, two, three. Tomatoes grow on plants. Corns grow on plants.One, two, three. Corn grow on plants. Long beans grow on plants. One, two, three. Long beans grow on plants. Very good. Next slide. What you can see in this picture? Yes, these are onions. How about this one? These are potatoes.One, two, three. Potatoes. 马铃薯. How about this? Very good. These are carrots. One, two, three. Carrots. Very good. 好，接下来我们要开始造句咯。好，请看。前面我们必须要放。Yes. Onions. Onions grow in the ground. 你有注意看吗？刚才前面两个例子我们都用 on， 在这里呢我们必须要用 in 的，因为它们的身体都是藏在泥土里面哦，只有头冒出来了，所以你明白了吗？这边必须要用 in 的。 Now let's look at the picture number two. Here we need to put Yes, potatoes. Potatoes grow in the ground. Very good. Number three, what are these? Yes, these are carrots. Carrots grow in the... The answer is also the same. Ground. Now, let's read the sentence. 请跟着我念哦. Onions grow in the ground. 1, 2, 3. Onions grow in the ground. Potatoes grow in the ground. 1, 2, 3. Potatoes grow in the ground. Sentence number 3. Carrots grow in the ground. 1, 2, 3. Carrots grow in the ground. Very good. 现在你会分 tree, plant 跟 ground 了吗? 那接下来我们来开始下一个活动了。 Okay, let's see this picture. You need to match these fruits and vegetables to trees, plants, and ground. 好, 请根据它所生长的地方 把它正确的配对起来。 You also can find this word in your supermind book. 你可以先暂停这个影片, 然后自己把答案找出来哦。 你做好了吗? Now, let's check the answer. Picture number 1. What is your answer? The answer is D. 它生长在泥土里面. Number 2. Where we can find coconuts? The answer is A. Number 3. The answer is E. And look at number 4. Oranges. Oranges match to B-boy. And for the last one, long beans. Long beans match with the C. Did you get all correct? Very good. Now let's go to the last activity. This is the time for you to do your homework again. Now, please take out your writing book and write out the day, L74, and the date. In your writing book, you need to write out question 1 to 5. 请写上1到5的号码. 你要将句子跟图片搭配起来. 所以你看第一题, 哪一个句子说第一题的呢? 就把那个句子插在第一题的旁边. 好像这个, 这个图片里面是 strawberries, 草莓. So you need to find strawberries. Yes, these are strawberries. 所以你写E. Strawberries grow on plants. 抄在旁边就可以了. 那 Mr. Tiong 已经帮你完成了第一题. So number 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's all for this lesson. Remember to log in your Google Classroom to do the quiz. That's all for this lesson. Thanks for watching and goodbye.